Okay.
It's all running in and glory it is, mate.
Thank you.
So I get more pictures myself. Come on up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ready? Now. Yeah.
Dead slow.
Number on the side is a black five. One of Mr. Riley's black fives.
Used during the summer on a jacobite between Fort William and Maui. It comes back here, we look after it during the winter and make use of it. It's without its wheels at the moment because part of the interim servicing required the tender wheels being retired.
So the eye tank that you can
tree there is the first Arco that the line had when it started running in 1968.
Army for use in European theatres and other places. This one was shipped out to Poland and saw service in Poland for the best part of 20 years until they no longer required it. Then they put it in a steam engine museum in Warsaw, where it stayed for about another 20 years until they wanted to get rid of it because they wanted to bring more modern locos into the museum. And the story goes that one of our directors was sitting next to a director of the Polish museum at dinner somewhere or other. What it says on the builder's plate, it says LMS. It was actually built at Derby by the Midland Railway before before not amalgamation, 1923, what was it called, when the companies came together. But there were only 12 built under Midland ownership. Even though it was service, the drivers liked it, it was very powerful. Its boiler certificate ran out on the 31st of December 2021. And you couldn't move that day for people who came to the north, they didn't want to use it. Would you like one? So somebody said, yes, we will. So this was donated to
them. They've not forgotten it then.
We brought here, and as you see it now, it's been very well restored by our own guys. It's looking a bit dirty, but I mean, we just can't avoid that.
Yes.
But I took it to a party around last summer as the man was painting this, and he threatened me with an inch in the life if I took any of the tour remotely close to the
thank you. Thank you. Yeah.